On Turning Point, Dr. David Jeremiah explains the allegory Paul shared with the Galatians, how Abraham's life symbolized the conflict of law versus grace. Abraham's wife and son, Hagar and Ishmael, represented the conflict of law and works. Sarah and Isaac represented grace and faith. David reassures believers that we are children of the promise and free from the bondage of the law. Here's David to introduce his message, The Story.
Well, I love the stories of the Bible, and most of the stories of the Bible are found